Developments after someone tested positive for COVID-19 at the Gail Miller Homeless Resource Center. ABC4's Nicole Newman is following this story and reports from Salt Lake City.
After the initial announcement a week ago and a scheduling delay, about 100 clients at the Gail Miller Resource Center were recently tested for COVID-19.
There was some testing that occurred actually on Sunday.
Salt Lake County says the health department was able to identify other positive cases through a process called contact tracing. Catherine Fife is the director of programs and partnerships for Salt Lake County.
The results came in and there were 3 positive test results that came from that testing event.
That now equals 4 positive cases, including the initial one.
Once those positive test results came back, those individuals were invited to stay at an alternate facility that is managed by Salt Lake County where these individuals can recover.
In the wake of these cases, the county says it's increasing testing, disinfecting measures, mandating mask wearing, and encouraging social distancing as much as possible.
Salt Lake County Health Department has identified safety advisors to go in and work with the staff at each of the resource centers to just continue to work on ways to mitigate any spread of the virus as well as protect staff and clients within those walls.
The county says it does expect to identify more positive cases as it does more testing. In Salt Lake City, Nicole Newman, ABC4 News.